New challenger, Yoshimitsu.
What's up, guys? Leopold the Brave here, and this is crazy. Especially Yoshimitsu's design. But we'll get to that later. First, it is real this time. I am not pulling an April Fool's prank like I did on April Fool's, where I confirmed Yoshimitsu and then no one liked me because I tricked them all. But this is interesting because we got Gigas last week, and according to an interview with Harada, they're supposed to be once every other week. I'm not complaining, I'm glad that we're getting another character so fast, but I just find it odd. Maybe it's because there was like a week gap, like we missed a week before Gigas, so it was like the third week instead of every other week. And after the third week we got Gigas, so maybe they're making up for lost time by releasing Yoshimitsu early. I don't know. All I know is Yoshimitsu's cool. I like his new design, but I think it might make a little bit people angry because he looks like an animal. He's like a squid raptor alien. He has like a squid head and a raptor tail. And he's an alien. So people might not be too happy with that, but Tekken 4 had a bug alien. He was like a bug. He had like dragonfly wings, which I personally thought was pretty cool. That was my favorite Yoshimitsu design. I'm kind of liking this one so far. I'll get used to it. But I like the Tekken 4 design. I don't know what others thought of it, and hopefully people won't get angry at this design because it is kind of unusual for Yoshimitsu, but it's cool in my opinion, and his moves look awesome too. So, Yoshimitsu's confirmed. Get happy. Bye.